Break it?
Not what tomorrow. Worked fine this morning.
It's wide though, it's too short.
And the thing
they cut it off. See?
So me and Rick thought it'd be funny to play a joke on you to let you do it.
Well, you did. You know what else? You know what else I noticed? You got a crack.
We got all videos. We like, we're in fourth time.
You got to get to work. I'm thinking to myself, okay, I busted it because now it's got a hole in it on the bottom. I'm thinking, okay, how am I going to explain this? I shook it up too much and I got a hole in it.
We bought it and we thought it would work. We didn't know it didn't have a motor in it. We didn't notice the cord, so we were out $35, but we thought, okay, we'll just play a joke on
it. Take it back.
Can't take it back.
Can't take it back. It's
well, final
the
sale.
The thing is, I checked the paperwork and stuff.
Yeah.
Actually, we didn't pay nothing for it for all the discounts we got.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Really
we got you!
You got pumped!
I got pumped!